bless his name.
Amen.
I know I'm getting older. The more older I get, the more people I lose in my life. The more I'm going to meet in heaven one of these days. I was thinking about my brother that never was born. I was thinking about my friend Robert and his wife and their son that just passed away in this last 5 years. He lost my dad, lost my mom. But there, I know where they're at.
That's right.
I talked to the preacher last night, Brother Mike Plant. Said, I'm going to get across the river. I'm going to bow down. I'm going to raise my hands up to the God of forever.
Amen.
Everlasting, the ultimate Omega, the beginning and the end.
Yeah,
the God of creation.
Yeah. That's him.
He's going to reach down. He said, come on in. You've been faithful over a few things. Oh.
Hallelujah.
We can know him today.
Yes.
In the fullness of his mercy and grace.
That's good, brother.
Jan look at someone. She said, and I got to go with the woman. She the Spirit talks to her. I'm going to tell you. He tells her stuff. And I've learned. Say, that's good. That's all right. We'll be there. Let it be your comforter today.
Yes, sir, brother.
Whatever you need, let it touch you.
He's back.
Right.
We got this song. Did I mess up anything here?
I haven't shared this with very many people. I haven't broken my up from Pat and Mark and Rocky Tommy, but Brother Uris Stone was such a special man to so many of us. I don't know why God. I don't know why God chose me to have the honor of holding his hand and singing this song when he went from this life into the next. But oh, what an honor I feel to have been holding his hand, you know. It's like Brother Mike said about his daddy. It's like you kind of feel like you got a part there. He looked up at me and those eyes were cloudy and he just closed them and that pulse stopped me. I'm going to tell you, it's real.
It's real.
Right.
Glory to God.
Jesus is real.
Yes, he is.
You don't know him. You're taking such a risk.
Oh, my.
Oh, please, please just make it right with him.
Yes.
Get to know him. Make sure that heaven's going to be
your home.
Because it's real.
Yes.
Listen, my daughter was one when she met Jesus. My daddy was 86. And there's been all in between that we've been to funerals. You don't know.
That's right.
You don't know. Make heaven your home and be sure.
Be sure.
I usually refrain myself from saying anything else. But if you don't know, we're living in the last days.
Right.
It's time to get on the train.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
This is your warning.
Right.
Amen. Amen, brother.
He's speaking to you today. This song will be yours.
Oh, heaven, sounding sweet all the time. Seems like lately it's always on my mind. Thank you.
Big man.
When I'm down, God gives me strength to rise again.
Yes, he does.
Right.